Discussion of cardiology multiple choice questions. Which of the following is not a drug used for metabolic modulation in heart failure? 1. Trimetazidine, 2. Ranolazine, 3. Perhexaline, 4. Sacubitril valsartan. Correct answer 4. Sacubitril valsartan. Sacubitril valsartan is an angiotensin receptor neprilysin inhibitor. Trimetazidine is a 3-ketoacyl coenzyme A thiolase inhibitor, while ranolazine inhibits the late sodium current. Perhexaline inhibits carnitine palmitoyl transferase. Latter three are metabolic modulators, while sacubitril valsartan is a hemodynamic modulator in heart failure. Fleischner's sign is 1. Prominent central pulmonary artery in acute massive pulmonary embolism. 2. Partial anomalous pulmonary venous drainage to inferior vena cava. 3. Supracardiac shadow in total anomalous pulmonary venous drainage. 4. None of the above. Correct answer 1. Prominent central pulmonary artery in acute massive pulmonary embolism. Partial anomalous pulmonary venous drainage to inferior vena cava seen on chest X-ray is scimitar sign. Supracardiac shadow in total anomalous pulmonary venous drainage is known as figure of 8 sign, Cartes-Love sign, and snowman appearance. Biomarker useful in the evaluation of aortic dissection. 1. D-dimer, 2. Troponin, 3. Soluble ST2, 4. B-type natriuretic peptide. Correct answer 1. D-dimer. Though several biomarkers have been evaluated in aortic dissection, only D-dimer is considered clinically feasible. It is markedly elevated in aortic dissection. Cutoff value of 500 nanogram per ml can be used to rule out aortic dissection with a negative likelihood ratio of 0.07 within the first 24 hours. Those with younger age, thrombosed false lumen without ulcer-like projections, and short dissection length were likely to have false negative D-dimer values. Wrong statement about neoatherosclerosis. 1. Caused by chronic inflammation in neo-endymal proliferation within a coronary stent. 2. Disruption of neo-endyma can cause thrombotic occlusion. 3. Lower prevalence in drug-eluting stents. 4. Occurs earlier in drug-eluting stents. Correct answer 3. Lower prevalence in drug-eluting stents. Neoatherosclerosis was noted in 31% of drug-eluting stent lesions and 16% of bare metal stent lesions in the CV path stent registry of 406 neoatherosclerotic lesions from 299 autopsies. Mean implant duration was 1.5 years in drug-eluting stents and 6.1 years in bare metal stents in that study. Adverse health effects of partially hydrogenated vegetable oils are thought to be due to 1. Trans fatty acids, 2. Monounsaturated fatty acids, 3. Polyunsaturated fatty acids, 4. Saturated fatty acids. Correct answer 1. Trans fatty acids. Trans fatty acids cause inflammation and calcification of arterial walls. They also inhibit cyclooxygenase needed for conversion of arachidonic acid to prostacycline, a compound beneficial for the vascular tree. Total trans fat intake was associated with all-cause mortality, coronary heart disease mortality, and total coronary heart disease in a meta-analysis. Wrong statement about fetal circulation. 1. Ductus venosus has a higher oxygen saturation than left atrium. 2. Eustachian valve directs inferior vena cava blood to the right ventricle. 3. Only 12% of the blood ejected from the right ventricle reaches the lungs. 4. 45% of the combined ventricular output is delivered to the placenta. Correct answer 2. Eustachian valve directs inferior vena cava blood to the right ventricle. Eustachian valve directs inferior vena cava blood across the patent foramen ovale into the left atrium. Saturation of blood in ductus venosus is 80 to 90%, while that in the left atrium is only 65% saturated in the fetus. This is because the lungs are not functional in the fetus. Blood in the ductus venosus is that from the umbilical vein returning after oxygenation from the placenta. In cyanotic congenital heart disease, some of the diameters of pulmonary arteries divided by the diameter of the aorta is known as 1. Nakata index, 2. Magoon ratio, 3. Wilkins score, 4. None of the above. Correct answer: 2. Magoon ratio. Two important measures on the size of pulmonary artery are the Magoon ratio and the Nakata index. Nakata index is the sum of the cross-sectional area of the pulmonary arteries divided by the body surface area. Nakata index was initially described as pulmonary artery or PA index by Nakata and colleagues. These indices are useful in predicting likelihood of successful single-stage repair. Wilkins echocardiographic score is for the assessment of mitral wall suitability for balloon mitral valvotomy in mitral stenosis. Wrong statement about left ventricular non-compaction. 1. Characterized by shallow trabeculations. 2. Most involved region is the apex. 3. Genetic transmission in 30-50%. 4. Notch pathway is affected. Correct answer: 1. Characterized by shallow trabeculations. Non-compaction of left ventricle is often classified as a cardiomyopathy and is characterized by abnormal deep trabeculations, which is more at the apex. It was thought that embryological arrest of normal endomyocardial morphogenesis was the cause of non-compaction, but some authors have disputed this theory. Important J-wave syndromes are early repolarization syndrome and Brugada syndrome. J-wave is mediated by 1. Transient outward potassium current ITO, 2. Slow component of delayed rectifier potassium current IKS, 3. Fast component of delayed rectifier current IKR, 4. Inwardly rectifying potassium current IK1. Correct answer: 1. Transient outward potassium current ITO. J-wave is mediated by the transient outward potassium current ITO. It has been suggested that arrhythmias associated with early repolarization, Brugada syndrome, hypothermia, and those occurring in the acute phase of ST elevation myocardial infarction are linked to abnormalities in ITO-mediated J-wave.